What's going on, y'all? I'm here at the range. I'm practicing on my aim. I'm going to be trying to hit these orange dots. Let's see how good I can do. I'm shooting with the M&P Shield Plus, 9mm. It's a perfect gun for conceal and carry. All right, guys, I'm out here practicing on my aim today. I'm shooting with the M&P Shield Plus. Gonna see if I can hit this target dead in the middle. Let's see how we do.
All right, so. Nope. How did you get your thing to stay bad? You gotta like it.
So that same slide release.
You gotta like it.
So what I like to do. I pull back with this hand, and you just hold with this one. You pull it straight back, and then you just push.
They lock it.
Okay. You push this little thing right up into that little slot.
Yeah.
Then it holds.
Okay.
Yep. Perfect. I'm gonna get out of here, freaking camera.
I probably don't even have a good. There we go. All
right. Insert that magazine. Hit that slide release straight down. Use that thumb and just sweep. Just sweep right along the side. There you go.
Okay.
Now get that grip, and then this time, the only difference I want you to do is I want you to shoot as accurately as you can and try to move quickly.
Okay.
So you're gonna go from top target to bottom target.
Faster.
Fast, but not too fast where you're messing up the shots, all right? So just line up those sights, trigger, bang. Line up the sights, trigger, bang. Just make it nice and smooth.
All right.
Fighting stance if you want it. There you go. Now you look like a shooter. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. You're out.
Why the hell I cannot hit this orange? Clear.
Perfect.
So, all right.
Sorry.
No, you good.
So a thing you'll start to notice too is like when you're going fast like that, it'll start feeling better.
And wow, then, did I hit this all the way over here?
Yeah, that's fine. But when you're not thinking about it as much, you kind of get you kind of get rid of some of the bad shots you take usually. So like as we do this like the next round, I bet you'll start feeling a little bit more fluid, a little bit more fluid.
We got one more round?
Yeah, we got a couple more.
Alright. Alright.
Alright. Seven, and the same thing. Take your time, shoot nice and smooth. But don't take those little half second breaks. Just shoot.
Okay.
As soon as you line up those sights, you can take that shot. Perfect. Good work. And this is really where that acceptable zone stuff comes into play too, because when you're going quick, all you want to really hit is that nine circle.
Gotcha.
I'm not trying to have you pinpoint hit something.
Alright.
Oh, got a red light.
So no zoom, nothing, just straight up.
Oh, you can't zoom in?
Mm-mm. So, image quality is crazy. Selfie.
Can't look at the thing, y'all look at that. If you look at the thing, they're gonna be able to tell.
But you always set your shot up by looking at this.
Wait, so
stop it, obviously.
Unlock it.
We got a camera.
So you got. Oh yeah, you can zoom in.
How? Zoom
in. Just right here.
Oh, with the thing?
Right here.
You know that?
Just not much.
Oh.
like very sensitive. Mm-hmm.
Is my hair all on one side?
I don't know. It's cool. It's cool.
Yo! Yes, sir.
Oh. Yeah, there's y'all's. Good luck, man. See? Learn everything about it. It's this recording right now.
It's recording?
Oh. Wow. Up from here.
So all this stuff will be put in the box.
Right here. So remember, where's the charger at? Somebody got the charger?
Put all that, keep all that stuff together right here. Okay. So this stuff you'll take with you. Really,
with
you
your
really
camera?
Don't need the SD card, but this and your battery packs. Bro, it's your channel, bro.
No, I was just seeing how it works.
I know. Your battery's about to die though, but your battery's gonna be there tomorrow.
Yo. Wait, I thought the battery pack was in there.
I got three batteries with a battery charger, because right now you have to charge it from the camera.
Oh, all right. It's we finna, I don't know what we finna do.
What's the freakiest thing you ever done?
I don't wanna know.
What's the freakiest place you ever done it at?
So then I had a list of questions, all my trick questions. Oh, he was about to do that, and then, he wasn't comfortable because he didn't know the answers. So.
Bro, what are you talking about? Damn, bro.
He wasn't comfortable. I think there's ones or hundreds.
Ones. Woohoo.
Go ahead and list the questions. You weren't ready for
who, Lewis, to ask? Mm-hmm. He's like too light.
You know,
yeah, for $100, you get five right, you get $100. And he didn't know, it was like how many feet in an inch. Stop recording, bro. Your battery gonna die.
Yeah, just
press the red button.